shocking new revelations now threaten to shake down India's nuclear might. Is India's H-bomb a patent hoax? Did Atal Bihari Vajpayee lie to the nation after the 1998 Pokhran test? 11 years after the legendary nuclear test at Pokhran, a senior scientist associated with the test has now come out with a damning indictment on their publicly perceived success, an indictment that could be the biggest ever blow to India's nuclear posture and strategic status.
Were India's 1998 nuclear tests a failure? Is India's hydrogen bomb a dud? Did Atal Bihari Vajpayee lie to the nation? Are we truly a nuclear nation? Questions with potentially terrible answers. Questions that could shatter India's status as a nuclear power. Questions that nobody was willing to answer until now. An explosive revelation has found its way into the open. K. Santhanam, the scientist who personally coordinated India's nuclear weapons program during the iconic Pokhran tests in 1998, has weighed his words carefully. But the implications make for the first damning revelation ever on the nature of India's nuclear strength.
Thermonuclear hydrogen bomb or hydrogen device. पहला परीक्षण जो होता है थर्मोन्यूक्लियर डिवाइस का वो आजकल इतिहास में न्यूक्लियर हिस्ट्री में सफल नहीं रहा है. वो यूरोप में है, जापान में है, अमेरिका में है. वो लोग तुरंत कहने लगे कि ये यील्ड जो हुआ है वो हाइड्रोजन डिवाइस का वो उतना नहीं है जितना भारत क्लेम कर रहा था.
This is the first time ever that an official directly associated with the legendary Pokhran test has questioned their success so blatantly. A success that was trumped loudly at the time by the NDA government. Santhanam has blown the lid off some very embarrassing facts. 1998 thermonuclear bomb test only a partial success. More tests required to prove India's hydrogen bomb. More tests? That's not as simple as it sounds. Santhanam's revelations could have an enormous impact on India's security policy. For instance, the landmark Indo-US nuclear deal rests upon the assumption that India will not test nuclear weapons again. Does that mean India will never have a hydrogen bomb? Will it never have a truly destructive weapon that's already supposed to be a part of its credible nuclear deterrent? Santhanam's revelation is simple yet terrifying. Lack of hydrogen bomb negates India's strategic capability. Lack of hydrogen bomb damages nuclear force posture. Nobody knows why Santhanam has chosen to come out with this damning secret now. But one thing appears certain. India's nuclear strength may not truly be what it seems. With Shiv Arun and Shamshir Singh in Delhi, Abhilasha Dalal, Headlines Today.